I'm Kyle Ryland and I'm currently in my third professional year of mechanical engineering.
My name's Philip Benson, I'm Operations Director at AW Fraser. We're a leading global manufacturer of copper alloy machinery parts. We source our raw material from all over the world and almost all of it is recycled, which is something we're very proud of. Our customers are companies such as Caterpillar and Mercury Marine. As such, we have parts in service in every country on planet Earth.
The goal for our project was to create a heat treatment process that would allow for the redevelopment of a bronze alloy known as C969. C969 is a copper, nickel, tin alloy and is used in various mining equipment around the world. Our project was started with a literature review where we looked at the effects on the microstructure at different heat treatment times and temperatures. We then moved into hardness testing, where we try to find the peak hardness and at what times and temperature it occurred. After this, we then had to check that we could also meet the ductility of the metal, so we moved on to tensile tests. This resulted us being just short of the ultimate tensile strength, which is the mechanical property we're trying to meet. We then went to AW Fraser to see if we could get some new as-cast material to see if the addition of a small amount of nickel would help us to achieve these properties. Upon investigation though, we found that there were some problems with the tin segregation of the alloy. Because of this, we've had to widen the scope of our project and been doing a lot of microscope work and trying out different homogenising solutions to try even out the spread of the tin. We've now found a viable solution and are moving on to doing our last set of tensile tests so that we can give AW Fraser our recommended heat treatment process.
We've made significant progress towards getting a commercially viable heat treatment process, and as important for us is we've built a stepping stone for future projects and engagement with the university.
We've actually really enjoyed working alongside AW Fraser. They've always been very willing to help us, whether it comes to machining or just giving us advice. I think this project has definitely helped our whole team with expanding our knowledge into material science. In the both practical and research-based aspects. Doing this, we've had to do a lot of practical work, so it's nice seeing what happens on paper we can then relate to and show in the real world.
I was surprised how much they learned in a relatively short space of time. It was a highly technical field and they certainly stretched a lot and grew tremendously, which was a real pleasure to be part of. We're certainly excited about the quality of the team that we had, and in the future we see it as another part of our recruitment process. My advice to anyone thinking about being a project sponsor is they get involved with the university early and discuss how things might work, and then to pick a project that is meaningful and that you're personally prepared to commit to. For us it was a fruitful project from a commercial point of view, and I personally found it really rewarding and enjoyable.